Hello everyone, in today's video I will customize and test drive and review the Ford Bronco. This is a very special car, I really like it. For real, I really like it. Now the winter season has come in Forza again, so it's time to drive a 4x4, an off-road vehicle. So that's what we will do. Let's find first a nice color for this car. Some camo. I'm not sure. Tell me in the comments if you like my Forza Horizon series, because I don't know if I should do it anymore or should I post not so often, so I'm not sure about that. So tell me in the comments if you want me to do that, to do this game anymore. I don't know which color to pick. I like so many colors in this game. I think are the best color for cars. Look at this kind of red, which I really like, and I actually can keep this. I cannot paint the mirrors, I cannot paint the wing because I don't have one, but I can make my wheels black. As you know, almost every time I do that. But let's be open-minded and see how it will look with some red wheels, because this is not such a serious car. Not, it's a car for fun in my opinion. So I can go with this red. Let's see the black rims. Okay, let's go with the red rims and let's take the black windows. Okay, the color is done. As always, you have to wait. Sometimes it's a little buggy at the saving, I don't know why. Okay. So after we painted the car, we can go to upgrade it. Let's go to upgrade and tuning. Let's pick the best things for this car. Everything. No. Okay. This, let's be fast, as fast as possible. I want to pick everything that's good. I don't want to skip that part because I want to see that I pick the best upgrades for this car. So I want to see how fast I can make it go. Okay, some brakes now. Okay, there are a lot of parts in this game you can modify, as you can see, a lot of parts, but that's a good thing, it's highly customizable, every car. So now let's check some rims. Maybe I will find some better ones than my original. rims. I'm not sure, but I just want to check them out. I saw something that I like, but let's be sure I will have the best rims for this car, because I really like this car. I'll keep it in my collection. Let's hope it will drive good. The handling and the acceleration will be decent. I don't expect for this car to be very fast, but it's an off-road car and I really like the design, how it looks. Okay, let's go back where I saw some nice rims. Let's find it again. I think this one will fit with this car. Or I saw something different. Let me see. I know this is not an easy process when you choose a rim. I like this one. I think they will fit. So I can make the tire bigger, I always do with my cars, but on this car I won't do them that big. I will go with this one. 20. Okay, same here. Now let's see what we can put on. A bull bar. No, I don't like it. But this have something that I like. I'll put this on. I can take this. Okay, so if I take this, it will lower every... No, I don't want that. This one I will take, and let's install it. Okay, now let's test this beast and let's see how good it is. I took this because it's winter time and I really wanted an off-road car, a 4x4. So let's hear it. A nice powerful engine. The sound is pretty nice. I like the sound. The handling is quite alright, considering this is winter time, but this is an off-road car. Let's go on the hill and test the off-road ability now. Nice. Nicer. I like this. It's pretty fun, as you can see. And the car looks great while I'm doing this. I want bigger snow. But what do you think about this car? I think this is the perfect place to test it. Let's go in on that big hill. Oh, nice. I didn't saw that rocks, but this thing drives very, very nice. I like the feeling when I drive things, when I drive this. This is a very fun car. And the looks of it, I really love it. Oh, nice. I did some crazy thing. So, the sound is not the best for a car like this. So my review for the sound of this car, yeah, it's above average. The speed is pretty good for a car like this, an older 4x4, an older off-road car. So the speed, it have power, as you can see. It have a lot of power. I can climb these hills very fast in the snow. I just found a barn. This is my first time and I find it, I don't know. Okay, I don't care about that now. But let me tell you, the speed is okay. It's way above average for a car like this, not for a hypercar. Let's jump. Oh, nice. I like those big jumps. The handling, it's insane. I really like it. One of the best for a 4x4. The handling is just insane. And now I got stuck. I don't like that. Okay, so the speed it's okay, the handling it's okay, the sound, it could do better than this. Overall, this is a very nice car to have, in my opinion. As you can see, you can drive it in every condition. I want to climb that big hill. And, yeah. If you are new to my channel, I do all kind of car videos, car games, and other games too, when I have the time. I post every day, one or more videos, two or three maybe, four sometimes, that depends on my time. So, if you are new and if you will subscribe, it will be great for me and for you, because you will see good content, in my opinion. If not, yeah, no problem. And don't forget to like this video. If you want to support me, just like it. This is very important for me to like this video. So I will start an avalanche now, I think. Now I will stop talking and But no, I won't stop talking, because this car won't climb any further. Or let's take this sign. Oh no, I should conquer that sign. But this is snow and this is hard. It's not that easy to get. Maybe I don't have the best tire for this, I don't know. I can get to that sign in one way or another. If I will go from the top. This is the game fault, not the car, because the car, I just love it. But it's too much snow. That's all. Way too much snow. And I almost took that sign. Almost. I think I'll go one more time. And after that I'll close this video. I really like the car. I don't care if that this car cannot reach that sign, but this is a quest for me to reach that sign now. I don't know which way to go. There is that sign. Finally. I deserve a like for this, because that was not easy. I didn't have visibility. And yeah. Thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to like. Thank you. Bye. Car wash. I know I said you buy, but yeah, I just want to have some fun. I just washed my car and I chased some deers, so let's chase them. This is the perfect car to chase deers. Okay, now it's final. Thank you. Bye.